Hi, I'm Jason Wu. How to make Taiwan move in better situation? Now it is PM 11 o'clock in Taiwan. It is March 2010. I just watched about an hour from Taiwan TVBS. It is a live discussion by Mr. Li Tao and Mr. Wang Xinqing, Mr. Lin Jianshan, Mr. Hong Qichang, and Mr. Ma Kai. They including a very famous economist, very famous Taiwan political man. Also, one is important about the economic magazine editor in chief. Oh no, he is a leader of an economic magazine. One is a famous author about the sociology and the politics in Taiwan. The basic performer I learned from the talk, it is not so easy about media communication. But this poor famous person in Taiwan, they threw a news conference from daytime until nearly each important Taiwan TV channel all reported their news. In the morning, China Times newspaper in Taiwan, they published an editor of Mr. Wang Xinqing. It will talk about the Manchu's native meter criticism. Then everyone notice the TV channel about what they want to talk, what they want to talk about how Taiwan ought to go. But the economic system market, they think Taiwan has a very good chance to develop its economy, especially the small and the middle enterprises, there were small or middle companies in Taiwan. They can have a better chance to develop, especially Taiwan has a very superior geographic position near two important economic power, Japan and China. Also, another important economic circle, it is Eastern Asian. So he thinks the government just need to make those small and middle companies go together for a better direction. Then Taiwan, each company will get the biggest maximum benefit for themselves. It is just what is their direction and what they want to do. The government didn't have enough support for this small and middle company. For the famous journalist, Mr. Wang Xinqing, he thinks it is not so important to make a political confrontation between Taiwan and China. He used the example of the Scotland in the England in maybe in 16th or 17th century, the story. He thinks it's Taiwan can develop a very small and media complain. They are the same as the Scotland people to develop or to develop their talent and the commercial ability in the bigger China market. I think his idea of the basketball problem is between what is the relation between Taiwan and China. This is economic cooperation. Is very important, especially the government, the Taiwan government, can push a bigger movement, social and economic movement, to let Taiwan small and middle business can get enough development. Also, it can enrich themselves, also can enrich China market. Mr. Lin Jianshan is an opinion, and Mr. Hong Qichang, the famous particular activist, he thinks that Taiwan small and middle company need the government, need the loaning from the bank and from the government. They needed to get another development, but the government didn't give them enough support. Even to propose the government ought to lift the interest of small and middle companies in Taiwan government to a pool of small and middle companies. It is a suggestion. Till now, it is the complaint in Juma government didn't have a sure direction for Taiwan economic development. Also, the government didn't understand what the problem of Taiwan, so the low salary, even the employment not so good, also so many small and the media company complying by the government. If the government didn't change, it's the same as the past 18 years, because the economic situation and the social situation would become worse. So the suggestion are very important to Taiwan till now. Thank you, I'm Ji Xingwu from Shenzhen City, Taipei County, Taiwan. Thank you.